on behalf of the Harrison Central School District Board of Education, Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Louis Bull, Principal, Ms. Kimberly Bukema, Athletic Director, Mr. Chris Cavano, welcome to the 10th Annual Dapper McDonald Invitational Basketball Tournament. Today's second game is between the Rams of Worcester and the Falcons of Woodlands.
Thank you. Superintendent Eric Woodbury. Fouls on number 32, Sean McKinnon. His first. Team set. His first, team's third, at the line. Chester is number 11, Donald Canada.
Chester's down 14-12 against Woodlands, number 21, Jonathan Alexander.
Shows on number 13, Jorge Velasquez. His second, team four. Shooting the second two is number 10, Alec Woodbury.
Thank you.
30-second timeout.
Woodlands timeout. They're up 25-22.
We have 30.
All right. The game beginning of the third quarter. Fortress is down 34-24.
Thank you.
30-second timeout for poor Jensen. James third.
Go! Stay here, baby! I can't, I can't, I can't, I can't!
It's the backcourt. What is the backcourt? I don't know if he tipped it. I'm just saying. I know.
86.
This is the fourth quarter. The Rams are down 52-40. They're down by 13. Can I just say something? I would start driving on them, let them foul them, going in every single time.
At the line of Woodlands is number 10, Eric Woodbury. His first, team's 10. Oh, yeah. Agent Section 2, number 32, Sean McKinney.
Timeout Woodlands. They're up 64-46.
Timeout, Georgia.
Timeout, Port Chester, they're down 67-48.
Second 10 is number 10, Eric Woodrow. he was 10. The line for Horchester's number 14, Sebastian Alvarez.
Thank you.
51-55 final. Woodlands, please lose.
55.